You will leave the world behind. You will leave your boyfriends behind. You will leave your girlfriend behind. You will leave your dresses behind. You will leave your house behind. You will leave your family behind. You will leave Abrochire behind. You will leave your aspirations, the desires, the interests, the joys, the investments, the money. Scanner where we are going to Abrochire. Now would you share them? Now would you share a year? Accounts move. On Tadia, we're Japanese. Oh, girls and oh, boys and all. What are you talking about? What is your friend in Nigeria? The richest man ever lived on earth, the son of great King, King David, Solomon. David the bad Solomon. He had it all. Solomon had gold, silver, diamond, ivory, men, women, servants, properties. Adai, on the sea temple, today, where is the temple? Okay, Israel, there's no temple. Temple be anywhere. Nigeria, when my Nigeria is in Solomon, who sees me out there in Solomon, who sees him out there in Solomon, what worry am I 700? Who sees me out there as in Solomon? Your way sweet past Solomon. Oh, what is 700 women? Promises, what worry 700 women? Side chicks, Bible friend, concubines, 300. Ni side chicks are 300. Ni girls in quite 300. Ni enemy are 700. Who's this me out there in Solomon? Ninja Amuno! Solomon say, ni weye, vanity. Vanity upon vanity. The shoes, the dresses, visas, usher passport, muma, citizen, green card, blue card, red card, European passport, British passport, American passport, adai properties, insasi, dollars, pound sterling, euro, kwacha. Are you listening to me, CD? Insasi. All is vanity. Ninjina ya DJI. Utiam nana juana. Brother, sister, think twice. Think twice. Life is not all about eating and drinking. Life is not all about eating and drinking. Abrabo, abrabo ne mkwa, enye didie nu onom. Girls and boys, showbiz, fashion, parties, nightclub, yo-yo. What are you talking about? Think twice. Pastors die. Prophets die. Entertainers die. Musicians die. DJs die. Filmmakers die. Footballers die. Businessmen die. Black men die. White men die. Women die. Men die. Boys die. Girls die. Politicians die. Market women die. All would die. What am I doing for God? Aside what I'm doing for myself. Then I'm here, man. I say what I'm doing for myself. Me di dia me ya mami hono esin chenya dia pa na me ya manyame. When your heart stops beating, when your heart stops beating, what will be your story? Se wakuma esizia na amobie mu a wasem ebeye dia hene. Se na Yesu ka Luke chapter 12, 15 to 21. Nipa enhwe ye ewa nibre ho ene adifru panisikape covetousness, for a man's life does not consist in the abundance of things he possess. Nya de nipa nyama na abruso na nkwa wo. Your life is not in your wardrobe. Your life is not in your suitcase. Your life is not in your vanity case. Your life is not in your beauty. Osisi kanibi nya sika esisi adan osisi adan osidan bebere osikra kofi kra kofi adan medwiri medidi menno me bibia me expand me ye investment offshore banking me discover kwa kogu aburochire nakopa ka tso kwase ya that food anadwi kire se one day there will be night in your life there will be night there will be no awradi se obagini nyina na den. You understand it? If God takes it all from you, what will be your story?